are growth regulators for accelerating mulberry growth. Number 6, plant nutrients to increase plant foliage. Number 7, disinfectants to create germ and disease free environment for silkworms in a rearing house. Number 8, growth hormones for silkworms. In this way, different forms of chemicals are generally applied in the form of powder, granules, liquids, and gases. Powder or dust. The application of dust is easy but have drawbacks like high drift and low percentage of deposition. Some common chemicals in dust or powder from used in sericulture are Resham Keet Aushad, RKO, Vijeta powders, A and B, bleaching powder, BHC, lime, etc. Granules. The chemicals in form of granules such as furadan or forate, etc. are commonly used for soil treatment for control of weeds over a period of time. The chemicals in granular form have long effect when compared to chemical liquids and powders. Hence, the residual effects of chemicals in granular form are more and for long duration. A duster consists of a container to store chemical powder through which air current at high velocity is passed. The air leaves the chemical particles and they take them out through an orifice. The air current is created through an air blow or a rotary fan. There are many types of dusters, but the most popular is the rotary duster. It consists of a blower, transmission system, and a hopper. The blower is driven by a hand-operated crank and a set of gears to impart necessary speed. The air is blown over the chemical powder, which comes out with air. These dusters are only suitable for application of dusts in mulberry garden or plants and soil, but not for dusting chemicals over silkworms inside the rearing house. As per practice, the farmers dust bed disinfectants using a muslin cloth. The dust passes through openings of the cloth and falls uniformly on the silkworms. Below type hand dusters are available in market, but they could not get much popularity among farmers as dust is not applied uniformly over silkworms. To overcome the problem of dusting silkworms, a battery-operated duster has been developed by CSRTI Mysore. It applies dust uniformly and gently over the silkworms. Liquids. Most of the chemicals used in sericulture are in liquid form for the reason that small quantities could be sprayed over a large area but dilution with water. The major advantages of the using chemicals in liquid form are uniformity in application. Deposition is high, liquids could be put exactly on target, and soil pollution is less. Some common liquid chemicals used in sericulture are formalin for disinfection of rearing house, Eugicide for UG control, Rogar, DDVP, Dinocop, etc. for control of the insects and diseases of the mulberry, Glycil, a herbicide, Vipul, Harita, growth regulators, Sampurna for uniform silkworm maturity, Juvenile hormone for extending silkworm larval duration, extra, etc. Gases. Chemicals in gaseous form are generally used for stored products for controlling attack of pests and diseases. The major advantages of the using chemicals in gaseous form that large quantities could be treated in a short time. Gases are used in closed chamber or container. Hence, pollution is less. Application is easy and safe. Residual effect is less and only for short duration. Use of chemicals in gaseous form is very limited in sericulture. The only known use of chemical vapors in sericulture is for checking attack of pests such as domestic beetles and common and cocoons in a storeroom and fumigation of rearing houses for formaldehyde. Chemical application devices. The chemical application devices are broadly classified as A, manually operated chemical applications, and B, power operated chemical applicators. They are further classified on the basis of form of chemicals as A, dusters for application of dusts or powders, B, sprayers for application of chemicals in liquid form, C, granule applicators are applications of chemicals in a granular form, E, fumigators for treating materials with fumes of chemicals. రసాయనాలను చల్లడానికి ఉపయోగించే పరికరాలు. వ్యాధులను మరియు తెగుళ్లను నివారించడానికి అనేక రకాల పరికరాలను ఉపయోగిస్తారు. ఆకు నాణ్యత పెంచడానికి సెరిబూస్ట్, హరిత మొదలగు మందులను ఆకులపై స్ప్రే చేస్తారు. రసాయనాలను చల్లే పరికరాలు నాలుగు రకాలుగా విభజించారు. 1 డస్టర్స్, 2 స్ప్రేయర్స్, 3 గ్రాన్యూల్స్ అప్లికేషన్ చల్లుట, 3 ఫ్యూమిగేటర్స్. డస్టర్స్, ఇందులో ఒక కంటైనర్ ఉంటుంది, దానిలో పౌడర్ నింపి ఉంటుంది. ఇది ఎయిర్ కరెంట్తో పనిచేస్తుంది. ఎయిర్ కరెంట్ ఉత్పత్తి చేయడానికి తిరిగే ఫ్యాన్లను ఉపయోగిస్తారు. ఎయిర్ కరెంటును ఎక్కువ ఒత్తిడితో పండించినప్పుడు పౌడర్ బయటికి వెదజల్లబడుతుంది. డస్టర్లో ఎక్కువగా వాడుకలో ఉన్నవి రోటరీ డస్టర్, ఫ్యాన్ తిరిగేటప్పుడు వేగాన్ని పెంచుటకు వీలుగా గేర్స్ ఉంటాయి. ఈ డస్టర్లను మల్బరీ తోటలు అనగా బహిరంగ ప్రదేశాల్లో మాత్రమే ఉపయోగిస్తారు. స్ప్రేయర్స్, దీని యొక్క ముఖ్యమైన పని ద్రవరూపంలో ఉన్న రసాయనాన్ని వ్యాధి సోకిన ప్రాంతం యొక్క ఉపరితలంపై చల్లటం. స్ప్రేయర్ నుండి రసాయనాలు చల్లినప్పుడు వ్యాధి సోకిన భాగం ఉపరితలంపై సమానంగా చల్లబడుతుంది. స్ప్రేయర్లో అనేక రకాలు ఉన్నాయి. కొన్ని కరెంటుతో పనిచేసేవి, కొన్ని మనుషులతో నడిచేవి ఉన్నాయి. అన్ని రకాల స్ప్రేయర్లు ఒకే రకమైన లక్షణాలు ఉంటాయి. హ్యాండ్ డస్టర్స్, ఇట్ కన్సిస్ట్ ఆఫ్ ఏ బ్లోవర్ ట్రాన్స్మిషన్ సిస్టమ్ అండ్ ఏ హాపర్. The blower is driven by a hand-operated crank and a set of gears to impact necessary speed. The air is blown over the chemical powder which comes out with the air. These dusters are only suitable for application of dusts in mulberry garden on plants and soil but not or dusting chemicals over silkworms inside the rearing house. As per practice, the farmer dusts bed disinfectants using a muslin cloth. The dust passes through opening of the cloth and falls uniformly on the silkworms. Below type hand dusters are available in the market, but they could not get much popularity among farmers as dust is not applied uniformly over silkworms. To overcome the problem of dusting silkworms, a battery operated duster has been developed by CSRTI and Mysore. It applies dust uniformly and gently over the silkworms.
ప్రతి స్ప్రేయర్లో పౌడర్ లేదా లిక్విడ్ పోయటానికి ఒక కంటైనర్ ఉంటుంది. 2 ఒత్తిడితో పనిచేసే విధానం ఉంటుంది. 3 అన్నింటిలో నాజిల్ ఉంటుంది. నాజిల్లో 3 రకాలు ఉంటాయి. 1 సాధారణ నాజిల్, 2 హైడ్రాలిక్ నాజిల్, 3 న్యూమాటిక్ నాజిల్. మల్బరీ తోటల్లో రసాయనాలను చల్లడానికి ఈ క్రింది స్ప్రేయర్లు ఉపయోగిస్తారు. 1 చేతితో పనిచేసే స్ప్రేయర్, ఇది చిన్న క్షేత్రాల్లో ఉపయోగిస్తారు. 2 కంప్రెసర్ స్ప్రేయర్, ఇవి కూడా చిన్న క్షేత్రాలలో లేదా పొలాలలో ఉపయోగిస్తారు. 3 మోటార్తో నడిపే స్ప్రేయర్, ఇది మధ్య రకం క్షేత్రాల్లో ఉపయోగిస్తారు. 4 కరెంటుతో నడిపే స్ప్రేయర్, ట్రాక్టర్ టెల్లర్, ఇది పెద్ద క్షేత్రాల్లో ఉపయోగిస్తారు. 3 గ్రాన్యూల్స్ చల్లుట, యూరియా, నైట్రోజన్, ఫాస్ఫరస్, పొటాషియం మొదలగు వాటిని తట్టలలో తీసుకుని చేతులతో చల్లుతారు. 4 ఫ్యూమిగేటర్స్, ఫ్యూమిగేషన్ అనగా ద్రవాన్ని వాయు రూపంలో వినియోగించి రోగకారక క్రిమి నిర్మూలన చేయుట. దీనివల్ల మిగిలిన 3 పద్ధతుల కన్నా సమర్థవంతంగా ఉంటుంది.
ఈ పద్ధతిని ఎక్కువగా గుడ్లు ఉత్పత్తి కేంద్రాన్ని వ్యాధి నిరోధకం చేయడానికి ఉపయోగిస్తారు. ఇందులో రసాయనాలను పాత్రలో తీసుకొని నీటిని చేర్చి వేడి చేయడం వలన ఆవిరును వ్యాపించును.
స్ప్రేయర్స్. ద మెయిన్ ఫంక్షన్ ఆఫ్ ఎ స్ప్రేయర్ ఈజ్ టు బ్రేక్ ద లిక్విడ్ ఇన్ టు డ్రాప్లెట్స్ ఆఫ్ ఎఫెక్టివ్ సైజ్ అండ్ డిస్ట్రిబ్యూట్ దెమ్ యూనిఫామ్లీ ఓవర్ ద సర్ఫేస్ టు ద ట్రీటెడ్ ఆర్ ప్రొటెక్టెడ్. డిఫరెంట్ టైప్ ఆఫ్ స్ప్రేయర్స్ మాన్యువల్లీ అండ్ పవర్ ఆపరేటెడ్ ఆర్ అవైలబుల్ ఇన్ ద మార్కెట్. ఆల్ దీస్ హ్యావ్ కామన్ ఫీచర్స్ సచ్ యాజ్ ఏ కంటైనర్ ఫర్ స్టోరింగ్ లిక్విడ్స్ ఆర్ కెమికల్, బి a feed system for liquids, pressure feed or gravity feed, c an auto mixing device called commonly as nozzle is a device through which liquid is emit broken up into fine droplets and dispersed over an area. Nozzles are classified according to energy utilized to break up the liquid into droplets, namely hydraulic, న్యూమాటిక్ అండ్ సెంట్రిఫ్యూగల్. హైడ్రాలిక్ ఎనర్జీ నాజిల్స్. ఇన్ దిస్ టైప్ ఆఫ్ నాజిల్స్ లిక్విడ్ అండర్ ప్రెజర్ ఈజ్ ఫోర్స్ టు పాస్ త్రూ ఏ స్మాల్ ఓపెనింగ్ ఆర్ అండ్ ఆరిఫైన్స్ టు ఇంపార్ట్ సఫిషియంట్ కైనెటిక్ ఎనర్జీ టు పుష్ అవుట్ ద లిక్విడ్ యూజువల్లీ ఇన్ ఫార్మ్ ఆఫ్ ఏ థిన్ షీట్స్ విచ్ బికమ్స్ అన్స్టేబుల్ అండ్ disintegrates into a droplets of different sizes. Usually 2-3 atmosphere pressure is required to provide sufficient velocity and energy for development of spray pattern. Such nozzles break up the liquid into droplets ranging from 150 to 400 microns. Sprayer. This sprayer is highly useful for effective and economic spraying herbicides, pesticides and insecticides. The components of a foot operated sprayer are shown in figure. It consists of a pump cylinder and a pressure chamber made of brass, while stand is made of mild steel. This sprayer has uniform spray of the chemical. To operate this sprayer, two persons are required, one for operating the pump and other for spraying the chemical. This sprayer is also used in sericulture for spraying disinfectants inside the raining house.
The nozzles break up the liquid into droplets ranging from 150 to 400 microns. Different types of hydraulic nozzles are A. Jet or solid stream nozzles, B. Impact nozzles, C. Flat fan nozzles, D. Cone or swill nozzles, hollow cone, solid cone. Pneumatic nozzles. Disintegration of liquids into droplets achieved through impact of one fluid with another fluid, usually an airstream on one of the simplest types of such device is domestic flint gun. A stream of air at speed break the chemical into fine droplets. Centrifugal energy nozzles. These nozzles also termed as spinning disc or rotatory nozzles are used mostly for producing very fine sprays and mists. Liquid is fed near the centrifugal rotating disc so that the centrifugal force takes liquids to the edge. The liquid leaves the edges in the form of droplets. The size of the droplets depends upon the speed and diameter of disc.
Advantage of the centrifugal energy nozzles is that chemical could be applied directly without dilution, thus increasing its effectiveness. In normal course, the chemical shall be diluted to minimum 215 liters of water to cover 1 hectare, whereas only 20 to 25 liters of water is required to cover 1 hectare when centrifugal type energy nozzle sprayer is used. In dryland areas, the sprayer will have higher utility.
In sericulture, the following types of sprayers are most common. A. Hand-operated knapsack sprayer. B. Rocker sprayer. C. Foot-operated sprayer. D. Compression sprayer. E. Power-operated knapsack sprayer. F. Power-operated sprayer, tractor, power tiller or engine-operated. A. Hand-operated knapsack sprayer. The common type of knapsack sprayer is provided with a pump and a large air chamber mounted in a 9 to 20 liters tank. It is carried and backed by a worker. The handle of the pump extending over the shoulder or under the arm of the operator makes it possible to pump with one hand and spray with the other. Uniform pressure can be maintained by keeping the pump in operation. This sprayer is very useful for spraying small trees, shrubs, and low crops. Knapsack sprayer is extensively used in mulberry cultivation for pest control and foliar spray of micronutrients and growth promoters. A. Worker can spray about half hectare in a day. B. Rocker sprayer. It consists of a frame that holds the pump handle and other accessories together. The suction and delivery valve are fitted in the pressure vessel. The strainer fitted to suction hose is put in the chemical solution. The sprayer develops high pressure and spraying takes place without any pulsation due to provision of the compressed air in the vessel. The sprayer is largely used in sericulture for disinfection of silkworm rearing houses. C. Foot operated sprayer. This sprayer is highly useful for effective and economic spraying weedicides, pesticides, and insecticides. The components of a foot-operated sprayer consists of a pump cylinder and a pressure chamber made of brass, while stand is made of mild steel. Rockner sprayer. It consists of a frame that holds the pump handle and other accessories together. The suction and delivery valve are fitted in the pressure vessel. The strainer fitted to suction hose is put in the chemical solution. This sprayer develops high pressure and spraying takes place without any pulsation due to provision of the compressed air in the vessel. This sprayer is largely used in sericulture for disinfection of silkworm rearing houses. Power sprayer consists of a plugger, pump and spraying devices. This type of the sprayers develop very high pressure and the chemical can be sprayed over a distance of 8 to 10 meters. Power sprayer are getting popular for disinfection in the silkworm rearing houses. The sprayer has the uniform spray of chemical. To operate the sprayer, two persons are required, one for operating the pump and other for spraying the chemical solution. This sprayer is also used in sericulture for spraying disinfectants in the rearing room. C. Compression sprayer. The spraying of liquid in this sprayer is achieved by pressuring the partially filled tanks. The air is pumped into the top of the chamber and the chemical is sprayed until the pressure becomes too low for good spraying. Frequent pumping is required to maintain the pressure. D. Power operated knapsack sprayer. It consists of a container with two chambers, one for chemical and other for petrol. A blower is mounted directly and the crankshaft of a high-speed two-stroke petrol engine of 1.5 to 3 HP. The chemical from container is mixed with the air from blower. The air at high speed breaks the liquid chemical into fine droplets. E. Power-operated sprayer. It consists of a
plunger pump and spraying devices. This type of sprayer develops very high pressure and chemical can be sprayed over a distance of 8 to 10 meters. Power sprayer are getting a popularity for disinfection in the rearing houses, silkworm rearing houses. Power operated knapsack sprayer consists of a container with two chambers, one for chemical and other for petrol. A blower is mounted directly on the crankshaft of the high-speed two-stroke petrol engine of the 1.5 to 3 HP. The chemical from container is mixed with air from the blower. The air at high speed breaks the liquid chemical into fine droplets. CSRTI, self-propelled boom sprayer. A self-propelled boom sprayer developed by CSRTI Mysore suits well to paired row plantation. Two pairs, that is four rows of the mulberry plants, can spray in one pass. About 1 hour is required to spray chemical in 1 hectare. The sprayer can also be used for disinfection of silkworm rearing houses. Power tiller operated boom sprayer. Power tiller is a versatile prime mover in agriculture. The power tiller operated boom sprayer can spray the chemicals uniformly on the mulberry plants. The seat and the sprayers facilitates to operator to work with less and less fatigue. Tractor mounted sprayer. The tractor mounted sprayer can over 1 hectare of mulberry garden in just about 20 minutes. It can carry 400 liters of chemicals in the tank. Four pairs, that is 8 rows of the mulberry, can be covered in a single pass. It suits well for large mulberry gardens. The tractor mounted sprayers can also be used for disinfection in the silkworm rearing houses by taking connection from pump of the sprayer.
Assignment questions. Short questions. Number 1. Name some equipments for application of chemical in mulberry plants. Number 1. Name some equipments for application of chemical in mulberry plants. 2. Write about the function of sprayers in mulberry garden. Number 2. Write about the function of sprayers in mulberry garden. 3. Write the function of duster. Number 3. Write the function of duster. Number 4. Write the uses of power sprayer. Number 4. Write the uses of power sprayer. Long questions. Number 1. Write about the importance of equipments for application of chemicals. Number 1. Write about the importance of equipments for application of chemicals. Number 2. Explain about different types of tools for spraying of chemicals in mulberry garden. Number 2. Explain about different types of tools for spraying of chemicals in mulberry garden. Thank you.